get your hands on the floor, right? And try to put a little bit more pressure, right? Try to put more pressure on your wrist joint with keeping your elbows straight. If you feel confident enough on that one, you can raise your knees off the floor and get into the plank position. Because on the handstands you have to use all of your body weight. Plank, it's already half of your body weight. So if you feel even more confident on that one, lean slightly further forward, get a bit more straining on the front side of your wrist, but also be sensible, it's fairly hard exercise. And back again, move a little bit, it's too much. And then again, a little bit forward, and back again. If you feel confident, raise your hips further up, walk with your feet a bit up front, and raise more of your body over the shoulders. So this is, will be more closer to your handstands. If you can handle this position for 20-30 seconds, then you're almost ready for the handstand. Alright, that's good. And awesome.